Several Snapchat users reported that their Snapchat camera is not working and only shows camera failed to start several times and restore it by clearing history while taking pictures and videos from Snapchat, the camera. Solving this Snapchat camera failed to start several times problem, it is considerably simple and it requires only a few necessary steps. After analyzing the problem, here I present the top 3 solutions that will fix the Snapchat camera black screen issues. So, let's get started. First, check your camera access for the Snapchat app. You need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps. Now, first look for the camera. Tap clear data, tap clear all data. Now, go back, search for Snapchat. Tap on it. Now, first turn on auto start. Tap app permission. Enable camera. Enable location. Go back, scroll down. Tap battery saver. Now tap clear data. Tap clear all data. Tap OK. After that, check your problem. If you still have an issue with your Snapchat camera and it shows you camera failed to start several times, restore it by clearing history. Follow the next process. Open setting, tap about, update your device. If the original camera is having issues with software, it will fix the problem. Now go back to the main page of your device. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search, tap Snapchat. Please update the apps if you find a new update for the app. After open the Snapchat apps, now check your issues. After following the process, if you still have camera failed to start several times, restore it by clearing history, please comment down below and let me know. Thanks for watching.